Here at a Chinese buffet, and I can see us overlooking the Gibraltar Bay. David's parents, this is his mother, and this is his father.
Hello.
Dinner, meeting them, and it was very fun, and got to learn more about my friend here, so it was really cool. Where's Tangier, man?
Where's Tangier? Yeah. Well, it's directly across from Gibraltar, and actually the southern tip of Spain. So I'm real excited. This is a really, really...
First trip to Africa.
Yes. First trip. I've been dreaming about it for a long, long time. And now, here I am. So, I'll be able to set foot on African soil very, very first time. So this will be such a... It's like a trip of a lifetime.
Definitely, huh?
Yeah. And you know what? I feel like thinking a better friend than you.
To the folks who've never been to Tangier, like, how would you describe or how would you compare that area as opposed to where they're at right now?
Like, say you go about 30, 40 years back in time.
Wow.
A lot of the Mercedes taxis I was telling you about, they're from the late 70s, early 80s. They're easily repaired, they're all diesel, you know, a lot of people know how to fix them, a lot of tunics, they call them jilabas, you know, the headscarf, very fashionable. On Sunday they like to go out and promenade and walk, and they just like to be outside, they're very social, very close-knit, you run into a lot of people on the streets, they just like to be outside, be outdoors, they love watching people go up the boulevard, and you'll see the same people sitting in the same place, just watching people go up and down hours afterwards. You know, they'll just be sitting there for hours. It's really interesting, man. I know y'all have a good insight. So
well,
hope you enjoy it.
Definitely shall.
About to embark on a fast ferry to Morocco from Alcacida, September 24, 2009. Good time, Frederick. Hope it'll be a good adventure for you, man.
As you see, we are definitely heading to the boat. So.
Yeah, see, look, they open them up and they bring the cars on.
Thank you.
on board as well. You have clones, you have all kinds of stuff.
A passenger boat, but it's not like an ordinary cruise ship boat, so it's not a fantasy boat like you would think of, but very interesting. I'm going to show you around a little bit and see what this, you know, what it looks like to take a ferry over.
Yeah, it's pretty cool though, the boat, like...
You're not supposed to do this.
So. Head back up.
Yeah, let's not get in trouble.
Prohibido el paso a áreas no autorizadas.
We're not authorized in this part of the deck. We're inside the boat, about to get out here. They're gonna open up here.
This is the amazing part of this trip. You can see cars inside of a boat. And the passageway is kind of interesting, so you look around, see the cars waiting to exit.
They load them up really nice and high. Check this out. See, that's a conventional car. It's loaded.
That car is like way down.
Definitely. Look at the tire. Loaded down. It's got all kinds of stuff. Bike. All kinds of stuff, man.
And that's what I call packed.
So we're just on African soil in Morocco. Now, what do we do next? Wow. I can't believe I'm actually in Morocco.
Hey. They're from the Ivory Coast. Ivory Coast and Cameroon.
Oh, Cameroon. Are you from the Ivory Coast?
Ivory Coast.
Ivory Coast.
Yes. Cameroon.
Okay.
The brothers from the region of Africa, right there. This is my brother.
Yes. We are brothers.
You are brothers.
Yes. Hey, I'm brother too, man.
We are together, brothers.
So it's nice. So, and you're from
Ivory Coast? Cameroon.
What's your name, man?
My name is Dylan.
Regis.
Dylan. Yes. And Regis.
Okay.
And of course,
I'm David. This is Derek.
And Derek. So, okay. So nice to meet you guys.